listen. Come on, you know I respect you. Everything I have. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I'm sorry.
You're gonna listen. No, you can go by.
You don't think this was easy for me?
So it's easy for me to sit out there and lose like that? Because, you know what? Doesn't matter. Give me another match for Shawn Blaze. Give me another match for Shawn Blaze next time.
I'm sorry. I talked to Shawn. He wants nothing to do with you. But here's something that I can do for you.
If it's not a match for Shawn Blaze, I don't want to hear it.
Well, then you're going to listen to me right now, okay? I can put you and Kurt Fury in a number one contenders match for the titles. That's what I can do for you. So if you take it, because I feel terrible about this. Okay?
I come here to ask you. Match with Shawn Blaze, and you give me a number contenders match for the tag titles.
Do you want it or not?
Whatever.
You know what? No one said this job was easy.